Give a chance out the chance. Cause you said maybe one day he'll grow up and be a man. And lately you've been pouring out your heart on the ground. But you've been playing your part from the start, I understand.
What's up, BC Squad? I know I haven't been on here for some months or some weeks. Don't mind my hair because just don't mind it. But anyways, today me and my family are having a Christmas a Christmas dinner. And I'ma just show y'all me getting ready. And I'm gonna actually start Vlogmas. I know I'm very late. It's like the eighth, so Vlogmas 8th to me. So yeah, I'm gonna start doing Vlogmas with y'all. And please don't mind my hair, I'm taking it out. I only need this in for one more week, cause this Vlogmas actually going this month for y'all and me is actually gonna be very fun. I got a lot of stuff planned the rest of December, so that's why I actually started really late, cause I didn't want to start too early and really doesn't have nothing to vlog or post. But I started late, so because I am going on a trip, which I believe is out of the country. So yeah, y'all will go on that trip with me. It's gonna be my first time going to that place. I don't want to tell y'all yet until I'm actually there. Well, like going to the airplane there, and it's just me, my mom, and my son. So yeah, but right now, either way, right now I'm about to do my eyebrows, and y'all gonna see me get these boys done. So oh yeah, y'all, I got a new little tripod thing. I don't know what you call it, but yeah, it's like a tripod or whatever you want to call it. So yeah, y'all gonna see me start using it a lot. I don't know if that's too high or not. But okay, let me just get started. And this is what I use. And I don't use concealer for my to like conceal or whatever. I use my foundation. This is my color. So yeah, and I don't know where my brushes came from, so took a lot to wipe them. Hopefully y'all can see me, because I don't know if y'all can see me, but okay. I actually want to put this in, but she got it to fast forward, so. As y'all can see, I'm done with my eyebrows, and now I'm gonna do something to this hair, because this hair is not it at all. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get my edge brush, my edge edge controller, and then I'm gonna have to do this hair, because baby, this hair ain't it. And I had this hair in for a little bit, as y'all can tell. I had it in for a little minute. And yes, I did them by myself. Well, my mom did help me a little bit. Like, she started the bottom for me. Well, she parted the back for me. That's what she parted the back. And this is so old. Like, I'll put a clip at the end of the video to show y'all how it looked before it got messed up. But I don't know what I want to do with it, because I want it to look too messy. So I might just leave it down and just do my edges. If it's just me or like I just hate this hairstyle, like putting it back like this, like I'll do it sometimes, but sometimes it's just like I don't know. Well, I might put it up. No, my edges is too messed up to do that, so I'm just keep it down. I might put it up like that. Okay, here we go. I'll do it like this. So give me a second and I'll be back. And I actually got the colorful rubber band, so I'm actually match my shirt. I'm about to put in that light blue right there. And I got these rubber bands from Walmart. I feel like I'm so close to the camera. I got these rubber bands from Walmart. They were a dollar something. So they was really cheap and it was a lot that came in it. Like, it's this much in there, and then I got some at the bottom of this. This only has like a few in there, and then my clip. So yeah, my clips were $3. You see how it matches my shirt? My clips with $3, and it was only like I believe 15, maybe 15 on there. I'm gonna see if I got some. Okay, I'm gonna use this because it says Team Fred. So that's what I'm using. So I could just at least put some of this hair down. Because, baby, this hair. Hopefully it doesn't make my hair curly. That looks a little bit better. So I'll just get my edge brush. I need a new edge brush. So I'm gonna flip the camera back around so y'all can see me do my edges.
what you want.
Girl, don't be doing that shit, bro.
You gonna be on camera and you gonna be mad.
They can't see me.
Okay, well, this is my edges cute?
I can't really see, but I think it is.
Okay, I'm gonna try the camera. You can go.
Them edges cute too.
Huh?
Them edges
cute. Okay, y'all. Well, I did my edges like this because, y'all, this hairstyle, like I told y'all in the beginning, this hairstyle is mad old. I had this in for like 3 weeks, so. And I had like mad extra hair out. So I put the extra hair. Oh yeah, I can't.
It's swimming.
This ain't even a, what's it called, sis?
What?
My edges swimming. You want me to do yours?
Yeah.
Okay, well, like I said, yeah, this is the, my edges, this is the best as I can get it. I'm about done. Like, who that? So this is a perfume I'll be using. Victoria. Good. Sweat from your hair. You never know, so I just sprayed it. But they're not gonna see you. Like from up here, they ain't gonna see you. Excuse me, little man.
They see you.
They did not see you. Yeah. I wanted to tell y'all an early birthday present that me and my sister and my brother got. Y'all, it's like, oh, it's kind of old, but we excited because it's our first time getting it, so don't be trying to climb us.
Okay, you said birthday present, it's not a birthday.
I mean, not birthday present, or a Christmas gift. Don't try to climb those, y'all, because we excited because we got it. But it's kind of like, but when it came out?
Mm-hmm.
Like, it came out a long
time. I feel like it came out in 2015.
Huh?
Nah, it didn't come out in 2015. I don't think so.
It came out a long time ago, but
that was too late.
We just getting it, so we excited, so don't be trying to clown us.
I'm taking mine back tomorrow.
Why?
Because I
want your money.
Yeah, I don't want my money, bro.
My sister will take it. Well, my sister bought her and my brother one. And me and my brother were supposed to share ours, or until my sister gets some more money to buy mine. But I wanted mine when they had theirs, because I ain't want to share. So what my mom did,
she took back the stuff I bought.
My sister, my sister bought my son a bike for Christmas, like one of the red and white bikes, and he wasn't really using it, so it was like a waste of money. Cause we ain't want it to be put down, and then by the top it was ready to be used.
Nope.
Don't come over here. Do not come over here.
Behind your door, hang up.
Yeah. What I was saying. By the time it'll be ready for him to use, we'll just like probably most likely forget about it. So what we did was we took back something she got from me that I wanted, and then we took back his bike, and we used that money, and then the rest of the money my mom had put in to get me one. so we excited. I use mine every day. I don't know about them, but.
No, I
gotta
find a proper shirt.
A what?
A better shirt.
You want to do
I'm not trying to do all that.
I need some earrings. Fashion Nova, I'm a size 0. If anybody wanna give me some Fashion Nova,
they don't wanna get you one.
And then my shirt, I'm a size small, extra small.
You gonna catch it?
I'm a size small. Oh yeah, I think I'm done getting ready. So what I'm gonna do?
Move.
So you want me to do your edges? So I'm gonna do my sister's edges.
Never mind, forget about it.
So now you don't want it because I'm about to put you on camera?
No, because mommy wants to eat and rush people.
No, I want to do it.
You
can
wash
it.
It's
3:30.
No.
Okay, then let's go.
Alright, the body ain't going.
Let's go.
Come on,
move your camera.
Alright, y'all, so I'm about to put some on. I'm about to get my shoes, and then I'm gonna show y'all my shoes. And then.
Hey, y'all.
And then, I think that's it for this vlog.
Everything got about bow.
Because I wanna do. I'm gonna record tonight, the Christmas party, I'm recording tonight, and then I'll post it tomorrow so that could be Vlogmas 9. So,
when did you do Vlogmas?
I'm starting today. I start late. But everybody else start late, so why I can't start late?
Okay, but why are you saying Vlogmas 9?
It's Vlogmas 8. What's the date today? The
8th? Oh, it go by the date?
Yeah.
I thought, okay.
You're supposed to record every day. So I started late because we ain't had nothing to do in the beginning of the beginning.
Well, you should have vlogged when we first started opening our Christmas presents.
But I wasn't thinking about doing one until later on. All right, with our trip. Up. So yeah, we'll see y'all. Well, I'll see y'all in my Vlogmas 9, which is tomorrow. So y'all see the Christmas party tomorrow because I don't want to put me getting ready for Christmas. I'm ready, man!
Can you just move?
So, what I'm saying was I don't want to put the Christmas party and me getting ready
for the video
so I can have something to post tomorrow because I don't really think I'm doing anything tomorrow. So. I'm just do that. So I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye-bye.
And we're